You know, the first 20 years of my story as a gay person are defined by fear. I thought I was afraid of so many things. Afraid of God, afraid of church, afraid of politics, and afraid of parents. Afraid of society, afraid of religion, afraid of sex, and afraid of conservatives. And then one day I realized all along, I was afraid of myself. And I could only find freedom when I made that bold and daring choice to be unapologetically me.